What is that thing? Sarah? Who is this?
The quest for truth requires sacrifice. There's no room for compassion.
Who's there?
Your stubbornness at wanting to help others who would have deserted you is a weakness. Fate leads us inevitably to solitude, and in one's final moments, one is always alone. You can't escape it forever. It will always find its way.
Damn it!
This padlock is too complicated for me. The sailors were going insane. Fitzroy and the mutineers took over the ship and probably killed the captain. An old log. Belonging to the captain of the Scylla. The pages I found seem to be the missing ones.
finally awake. How do you feel, Mr. Pierce?
Fuller! Son of a bitch! I'll kill you!
No, I'm not even really with you. Well, to be perfectly precise, I am with you, but not in this cell.
What have you done to me?
Me? Nothing, really. See, it's one of the exquisite effects of this incredible creature.
Leviathan!
I see you already know about it. Well, shall we begin? Let me take a sample from you. Flesh, blood, spinal fluids. Don't fear. I created the mythological ichor from Leviathan's flesh. Who knows what I can make with you? I need your body for my research.
Killed him!
A necessary sacrifice that proves your determination.
Thank you.
Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening. Thank you.
Here's
Fitzroy.
Time to hoist the white flag. We're not gonna hurt you.
I won't go without a fight.
You think you're here of your own accord?
Stay back, or I'll put a bullet in your head!
Our supreme oracle has spoken. You will follow your destiny.
What?
In his awakening.
But it is unavoidable. And as I predicted,